This is more common than you think. We all engage in antecedent interventions all the time, and we don't even really recognize it. So we wear seatbelts to prevent injury in the event of a car crash. That's an antecedent intervention. We are doing something to prevent something from happening.